Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Run!
Press on.
Welcome everyone, I am Judwares, and today we are playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now this game came out, or this demo came out a while ago, but chapter 1 has been redone, he said, or it says, and then there's a chapter 2. So I'm excited, got stuff to talk about after this playthrough, so stick around if you want to hear it. If not, just enjoy the game. Here we go. And if you haven't seen it, then, well, at least you'll go through chapter 1 with me, because I'm not going straight to chapter 2. It seems like a lot of... My name is Henry. What a douchebag. If your name is Henry, I'm sorry. Are we good? Can we just go? It used to not show this, so you'd be like, oh, I'm going to mess with the keyboard and break everything. Let's do this.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Or we could just look at all this and be like, there's nothing to see, and walk out. All right. Oh, I'm so excited to see what the new stuff has. Is that guy there? No, he's not there anymore. It's crazy. There's usually at least one thing. There's the ink. There's the disc. Okay. You were able to do that. Ha! Okay, I'm a dick. I'll save him some electricity. Alright, so there's ink and the music disc. There's that shithead Bendy. Look, okay, check this out. I still don't know if they did it. No neck! I can't wait to see. Do any of the doors open yet? Nope. That one does. Ooh, this wasn't here. What's in there? Stairs? Ooh. Oh, come on. I hate teasers.
Hey, here's my old desk.
No!
I wasted so much time in this chair.
I wouldn't even work here. This looks insane. Oh, there's a wrench. Let's see, I need a gear, a book. Someone's in there jamming. Nope.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Yeah, you give it a little good, you know. You know. You know. What's in here? Mm-hmm. Not a single thing in here. God, still no neck. Okay, up, oh, gear, book. I think that's about it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, he's a little different.
Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
I was messing up Goofy. Poor Goofy. What was Goofy's son's name? Is it Thomas? No, it was Max. Thomas. Is Max. I forgot the Max's girlfriend. Okay, so book. Okay. Pokeball. Ink. Music note. Squeaky toy.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
I'm missing the squeaky toy. Now where would I get the squeaky toy? That is one mystery. I saw your hand.
Who put this here?
This sensitivity is insane. No. Wop. It's alright. Alright. Gear. The Illusion of Living by Joey Psycho. use and cycle.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore. And I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's messy and won't need that much ink anyway. Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room. To help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
I hate his Brooklyn accent. I'm out of here. Can't do it. Nothing. Ooh, the door opened! Doors don't open. The first one, the doors did not open. Okay, there's nothing in there. I'm looking for the squeaky toy, too. Nope. Does this door open? Nope. What the hell is a squeaky toy at, though? Oh, there you are. All right. Aw, little cute. Hey, it has a neck. Why doesn't the real one? Last time you had to touch the door.
That one opens. Let's go in. What's this? What is that?
Let me on the damn chair. Does it say? I drank it, whatever reason. It's like old school. If you guys don't like the old school, like cartoonish look, I don't know why. Probably wrong with this country. What? All right. So now I need the wrench. That. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't know what's gonna happen. I know what's gonna happen in chapter one. For the most part, there are some new things. Did I get it all? Did I? What am I missing? Ink.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
I have no idea what's gonna happen. Hope nothing chases me. I don't want to die. Okay, we go this way. Still there? Are you still there? We go this way. We go left. Please nothing chase me. I don't want to die. Oh, I forgot about you. Ah! You sh... Fucking ass creep. I have no idea what's gonna happen. Oh. I'm kinda nervous. Now that those things are pumping. Is he gonna jump out? No? Still doesn't jump out? Oh, shake it off. Shake it off. I'm nervous. Because I don't know what happens in chapter two. See if he jumps out. Nothing? Okay. Alright, well, I know what happens next. My heart race is going. Oh, I don't want to. Yep. Sorry, I know I'm being quiet. But I know what happens, and I just don't know what happens afterwards, and I'm kind of scared. Okay. Fuck. Let's get this done and over with. See what you look like. He actually reached out for you that time. He didn't chase you, but he reached out for you. Whew! Alright. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? What the? Oh, it's different! Why would you do it differently? And I don't know what to do. This is all new. Where is the weapon? No! I bet little Henry here thinks he should have... I'm sorry, I'm checking to make sure there's nothing I need. Little Henry wants to go home. And he has a spoke. Is he just in shock? Please nothing, please nothing, please nothing, please nothing, please nothing. Well, I still don't have anything to defend myself, so can I turn this? There's no crouching, it's just running. Here we go. Door. Frick. Oh. Oh. This is where you... Okay. This is where you fell down to last time in the first, like, demo alpha thing. Can I shut this? Can I shut doors? Fuck no. Why would you want to shut doors? You'd fall down, you'd land right here in this little ink goop. And you'd be like, oh, look at this little bad boy.
This will definitely come in handy.
Yeah. Tip, your axe may come in handy. Why can't you hit that? You swing slowly. I don't know why I was swinging. Oh, shit. And this door was not here. This door was not here at all. What? What? There it... Oh, here we go. Who am I killing? Bring it. Happened? Dude, he's tall. Did you see Bendy? He's freaking tall. Mwah. What? Do I need to just get ready? Start swinging away? Oh! Oh! Oh, here we go.
Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Run!
Press on.
That's not the way to go.
See if I can find a way out.
There's no way out. An axe may come in handy. Dude, I hope I don't have to battle him with an axe. Give me a gun. Is there a save button? Save? Anywhere? Probably not. All right. This is chapter 2, by the way. I've not played this. This is Utility Shaft. Shaft! He will set us free. No, he will kill us. What are those? Is this health? I don't know if I should... I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those! I'm guessing that's health. I'm not gonna...
How did this place get so big?
It grew.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Who repeated that? Who repeated it? Damn, the sensitivity, son of a bitch! Oh yeah, because that's any better. Yeah, I don't... Wait, oh, I can read it now. Briar label, bacon soup. That's definitely... That is definitely... health. Can I go in here? Fuck. There's only one way. There's only one way, and it's to battle him. I like it. Fuck. You know what? Might as well just eat the bacon soup because I don't know what it does. Is it supposed to do something? Sorry, I know. You guys want me to go. Okay, I'll save one. I'll drink two, save one. Watch, I won't be able to return. Well.
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go?
What am I supposed to do with all this? Briar label bacon soup. Well, what the... He still has no neck.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Find three switches. Is that a switch? It's not switches, huh? Switch. Flucker. I don't want to do this. I'm probably wasting those. I don't know. Hello. I don't see no switches. I think he was insane. Oh, there's a switch. One. I don't know if there's switches back here. I have no idea. I'm gonna assume no, so let's keep moving. No shit, Jared. What are you gonna do? Stop playing in front of, like, a mid-game? You're such a jackass. Utility! He will set us free. No, he will not. He will ink us. Button. Okay, so I saw one switch. Okay, I don't see another one. Well, I'm afraid something's gonna pop up out of me, and I'm like, I hate that sound. I'm not running in this. Some games, if you run in the water, something attacks you. Fuck it. Oh, I can't run. I can't run in that. I got one switch, so I gotta find the other switches. Do I have to eat all this? Oh, I could kill him! I didn't know that! What the? Okay, that's something new. That's so cool. Whoop! Okay. So, can't do that. Yep. Axe is definitely going to come in handy because it's probably in one of these behind these axes. Oh, come on. That's how you break. I thought I killed this one. Are all the switches the same? Am I missing the switches? You gotta be shitting me. Where are the switches? Did this give a hint? Those old song, yes, I still say them for all I know they're coming to save me. Blah. Same thing, so it doesn't do anything different. Okay, I'm literally gonna have to search every single inch. So, if it takes me a minute, I'm sorry. You gotta be shitting me. There was a switch right there. So they're very... Why did I look at that? Alright, well, I got two. And I bet the other one's behind all that food back. You like that? Yeah, you bad boy. Jump. You can't even jump. I'm not as freaked out anymore. So I'm missing one more switch. One last switch. This one could be anywhere. Let's see. If I was to choose a can for a switch. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. That one. And we're off. Oh, find a new exit? That was your advice to me? You're gonna pop up. You're gonna fucking pop up at me. Okay, well, gotta keep going. Music department. Something's here. What does this say? The lighter slide of hell. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't make me do this. Don't make me go through hell. And Bendy's gonna watch me die. How about I go in there in a minute? What, if Bendy wants to come and fight me, bring it.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
What? No! Go back off. Fuck! I was not ready for that. Those ink splooges look a little bit bulky. You fucker! Come on. Come on! Come on! Oh, you just keep popping up, huh? I knew it! They just pop out, come on. You fuckers! Ah! It's a shitty tune. I knew I shouldn't have hit the power button yet! At least there's monsters. Oh, there's a woman too? Sent from above, you lying piece of shit. Alright, so. Oh, I thought someone was here recording. No! Come! Okay, I'm not going there yet. I still... You know what? Fine. If you want to come at me, I got this. Hello? Hello? I don't know if this is actually doing anything, but might as well hit it a lot. Never know, something could happen. Like me shitting my pants. Oh, you don't. No, you won't, you psycho bitch!
Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
No, you're not. You're not going anywhere. You're gonna die. You just don't know it. I'm gonna go eat some more of that soupy crap because... Who knows? You're a slut. Who knows if it, like, heals you or not, but I might as well take that chance. Watch something be back here eating it. Nope. I don't know how much I'm supposed to... I'll just save some. You never know. I knew those ink things were going to be something because they were bulgy. They had to be. Alright, I got this way. And this way. Oh, you would. Now play me a tune.
Every day the same strange thing happens.
That's creepy.
I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector and he dashes from the projection booth and down to the recording studio like the little devil himself was chasing behind.
Like a little devil himself.
It turns out, but Sammy, oh no, he don't come out for a long time. This man is weird, crazy weird. I've got half a mind to talk to Mr. Drew about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Drew's got his own peculiarities.
Cool, next. Trying to watch it. Nothing? Ah, shit. What's up, Bendy? You fucking creep. Tell you what, I'm not afraid as those monsters. Buttons! Gotta figure out how to drain it. Just swim through the damn ink! Did I already hit this one?
Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. That begins to leak. Three times last month we couldn't even get out of our apartment because the
ink flooded
the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Cool. So I think I'm gonna go talk to Bendy real quick. That's no longer there! What? That's a little... Come on, kids probably play this. Is there any other instruments I'm supposed to play? I don't know if there's like a secret here, but you're fucking creepy. Any other ones? That's it? Alright, last but not least. The long hallway where everyone dies, because you know that's what happens. What is this? It's an organ. What? Someone's saying no. Hit that way, that way? I don't think you were there before. Okay. Ah, shit! Which way? This way. This way. Ah. Oh, there's gonna be something coming. They're feeding me health. I'm guessing that's health. I'd hate to... Bacon soup? That sounds disgusting besides the bacon. Do not let Joey see this. Disgust. Angry. I want a better picture. That's crap. Well, let me show. Alright. Well. There's that way. There's gonna be something popping up. Pop up at me. Okay. Oh, you're not gonna let me do it? You're not gonna.
Well, there's the pump switch, alright. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Or, if you just climb through this window... You fuck. Fuck it. He did it again! I'm out of here! Are you gonna you're not gonna pop back up? Okay, fuck you then. So, garbage keys, huh? What's in this closet? Nothing? Oh, you're gonna make me go back! Fine. Not a fan of. Okay, so it's. No! That was a different one. Okay. Garbage can, huh? Just a case. I'm not scared, I'm terrified, okay? That's right, I killed him. So you make sure there's a can of soup, a lot of can of soups.
Song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. The banjo playfully plucks. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Deep sings. Okay, hold on.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary.
We got deep articulation? I don't know what that even word means.
To enter.
Returns and sings aloud, playfully plucks.
The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. The banjo playfully plucks.
Something banjo violin. Suck it! Come back at me! Fucker. Yeah, I see you. Is there another one in here? I wasn't really ready for it because I couldn't see it, but come on. So fuck. Is he gonna reappear? Since he hit me? No? Cool. Just took a massive hit. Alright, so one banjo. Okay, well, obviously I have to do something with the songs. I'm not really sure. Is this one? I gotta figure out how to work this. Okay, we got a deep sound and then a loud. This is the only loud. Then banjo and violin. What the fuck? Okay, maybe that just shuts off. Okay, gosh, I can't remember how it went. It's a deep sound, which was the bass. Banjo, violin. There's no violin. That's a freaking cello, isn't it? I don't see no violin. You guys see a violin? Nothing? No singing? Shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This is... Maybe... Something like that. Another sound. Plays aloud. Is he saying this is a violin? Because that's crap. Have no idea. Sound, the music in the background's getting different. Why are you up there too?
2 hours later.
Banjo. Violin. You gotta be shitting me! See what this does. I don't know. See if I go up here, if there's 9 of them. Or if it's a monster. God, that took forever. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't get it. Was that all I was supposed to do? Just click it twice and those two? I'm over there playing every fucking thing. Alright. Yeah, there was a light on. see if this opened. You gotta be shooting me. I gotta go all the... there's in more sections. I ain't scared of the ink. That's such crap. What was my objective? Enter the sanctuary. Okay. That's a long hallway.
Okay, that should do it.
Shit. Easy. Damn it. Okay. I gotta go get... it was kind of scary. I don't know why I ran in there like balls to the walls. With a sweat down drop by balls. I hate that stupid song. Nope. Can of soup is in here. Not gonna go in there. I'm gonna get... I'll drink two. You guys gonna pop up? No? What was that? Maybe I should look at this. That must be the information. Nothing? Just music? Well. What's gonna happen? Don't tell me that's the end.
There
I want more.
Now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
Yes, we would.
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
Yeah, it is a little cruel, whatever
but
you're about to do.
The believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Okay, well, go die.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen, I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
Or?
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Or he will kill us. No.
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Hear me, Bendy. Arise from the tide.
Get that.
Arise and claim my own. Free me, I beg you. I summon you.
Come on. Get out. Get out of there. It's an ink guy. Shit. Oh, come on. You can't. You can't be serious. Did I just. That broke? I hauled ass just so it could break. Oh, I don't have anything! I don't have another axe. That's crap! Well... Run! Oh, okay. He's not gonna break through, is he? Okay. Is there a button? Okay, so...
Hello? Someone there?
Shut up!
I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Goofy?
Boris?
Boris? No! Oh, that was so good! Besides the fact I couldn't figure out what the fuck I was doing! That was so good! Oh, come on! Oh, I'm so glad I gotta try this. Guys, this is gonna be a great game. He needs to keep working on this. This is great. This is great. Whoever you are, I should have just read it. Oh, so good. So good. Oh, man. Anyways, I don't know what to say because I'm so excited about this. I haven't been posting two videos a day because, well, life happens. I'm just getting back to work, blah, 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 blah. The 25th, when Outlast 2 comes, I will be playing two games a day, and I'll be playing Outlast 2 as soon as it comes out. Oh my gosh, this was a great game. I'm so pumped. Oh, I'm going to go strangle my cats. Just kidding, I'm not. But this is a great game. You guys got to try this. Unless, you know, you just watch me play it, then you know what to do. But when more stuff comes out, definitely, I will support this. If I had money, I would support this guy a whole much more. This was great. This was a great game. I don't know who the hell you guys are. Bendy scares the shit out of me. This is so good! is there any way? Nope, that's it. But yeah, so I will be posting two videos a day starting the 25th, which is like a week from now. I will be posting a video as soon as Outlast 2 comes out. Like, probably it'll take about an hour and a half for me to get it through, edit it real fast, and get it out so you guys can start seeing it. Because it is... I hate scary games, but this is good. Bendy will return. No shit. He better return, but just not kill me. I wonder what happens if he kills you. I don't know. Ask this Bendy. No neck Bendy. Woo! Why'd you stop? I sucked it up killing those ink guys. Just because he swung it so slow.
Oh.
I don't know why the axe broke. It's ink. Oh, that was so good. Guys, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below and tell me what you think about it. I know I didn't do my best, but this game is amazing. I love it. I don't know what to say. So thank you guys so much for watching. I can't wait to do this again. This was fun. This was a too long of me just... I can't believe that's all I had to do was just beep, beep, bop, beep, and done. If you guys don't know what I meant the instruments, those things. But I'll see you in the next one. Bye!